हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट द बीएससी थर्ड ईयर पेपर 15, दैट इज फिश इकोनॉमिक्स मार्केटिंग कोऑपरेटिव एंड एक्सटेंशन. इज द पेपर 15, राइट? विद इन दैट ऑलरेडी वी आर स्टार्टेड द यूनिट नंबर 2, दैट इज फिश मार्केटिंग. विद इन दैट ऑलरेडी वी स्टार्टेड द मार्केटिंग फंक्शन, फंक्शन ऑफ एक्सचेंज वी आर कंप्लीटेड, फंक्शन ऑफ फिजिकल सप्लाई एंड the next one, that is the facilitating function. What do we see? The facilitating function, which facility given to the market, every market, not only for purpose of fish market. Okay, facilitating function, the marketing activity which provide facility for buying, selling, storage, transportation, etc. to people involved is called the facilitating function of marketing. Very important for the purpose of MCQ also. This is the definition of facilitating function. This involves facilitating function for buying, selling, storage, transportation, etc. to people involved is called the facilitating function. Smooth flow of good from producer to ultimate customer. Facilitating function includes, what they include the facilitating function? Standardizations, grading, financing, all are the facilitating function. Which one are? Standardization, grading, financing, right? First of all, the first point, that is the standardization. When we purchase the product that time, what we see? The standardness. Any product, not only for purpose of fish, mobile, TV, AC, all these things. First of all, what can we say? The standard product. Okay, standard means a determination or establishment of standard of product. A standard is a measure that is generally accepted because it is have the fixed value or the fixed rate. There is no bargaining about the standardization, and price is also fixed. The standard may be a quality, type, durability, form, size, color, taste, appearance, all these things. Standard is a fixed by observing the characters of goods. Okay, standards indicate that the goods are of special and uniform quality. Important things. Then the stored fish are need to standardize, and they should be segregated according to their quality. Standard of product must be maintained for successful sale of product in the market, because the standard, if you have the product is standard, there is no bargaining, they have the full of fixed price. Maintenance of standard of product is the responsibility of manufacturer. Hence, most of manufacturer have their own quality control department also, because they controlling all the product. In modern management, statistical quality control, that is SQC, maybe possible they can ask in MCQ also, definition or the long form of SQC, that is statistical quality control. Technique is used to ensure the standard of commercial product. And what are the advantages? It gives the confidence to the buyers because you have the standardness in the product. Okay, next one, that is the grading. Every product have the grade, egg mark and all these things grade, you know very well. Grading means the classification of different product or same product into various classes to which they belongs, right? They are classified or stored according to certain standard of size, shape, color and texture. Means grading follows standardization as both the complementary to one another. Grading is also important for the product. Grading of fishes is difficult because they lack uniformity. Features of such product vary from one place to the other and from season to season. Fishes after harvesting are graded. How can they graded? Species wise, means Katla, Mrigal, Channa. This is the species wise. How can they graded? Species wise, size wise, and all these things. After sorting, they send to the market. Standard Institute use their trademark, which gives guarantee of quality. Guarantee of quality. The Eggmark, you know the name of the Eggmark, is the standardized grade name of agriculture product. On the name of Eggmark, every in agriculture department to know the, about the grading of Eggmark. And what are the advantages? It gives the guarantee of quality and product also. Grade goods command in the higher price also. They are the advantages. Then next one, that is the one of the function, that is the packing. How can we product pack or presenting? Packing means covering or warping goods into a package. It is very allied function to standardization. In modern marketing, the way of representing the goods is more important than the production of goods. Right? Means what? Therefore, the packing has its own importance in marketing function. How can we pack? How can we present the product in the packing way? Important things. The attractive packing is useful to attract customer, which helps to promote the sale of product. Right? Fishes and fish products are packed in jar, tin container, plastic container, cardboard box, wooden box, gunny bags, and bamboo basket also. This is about the packing. Then in the packing of product, there is a one important thing is that about the labeling. Okay, standard of product made to know to the customer through labels. Packages provide a specific place to fix the label. There is the label for a specific place. Label is a medium through which manufacturer gives necessary information about nature, contain, ownership, distribution of product to customer. There are the space on the product for the labeling, on which they give the information about the contain, ownership, distribution, product to the customer. Then next one, that is the branding. Brand, which one is the brand of product? Brand, you know very well about that. It is the activity of giving brand, that is a specific name to the product. It also includes designing a brand mark, establishing and popularize it. Packing, then branding and labeling is done for fish byproduct also. When we purchase the fish product, that is called dual capsule, and all these things related to the fish, that time the branding is also important. Like fish oil, fish meal, frozen fish product, canned fish product, all these things. Identity of such product is very important in the competition, because without a means of identification, there is no way for the making of choice. Then the last one, that is the financing. Provision of money at the time when it is wanted is called the finance, and supply of money for marketing process is the finance. Okay. For the fish marketing, finance is needed to the customers, to the construction of fish pond, about the rearing of fish, production of fish, all these things. If you construct the ponds or if you culture the fish at that time, the financing is very important. Finance is provided to the fishermen in terms of subsidy also by the government. Subsidy is non-refundable. Financial assistance given by the government. This is the important point for the fishermen. That is, they give the subsidy 60%, 70%. Then, finance gives at a low rate of interest through a bank. Right? That finance assistance to fishermen is given by who? They give the finance to the fishermen, that is some banks, that is state fishermen's fisheries department, then fish farmer development agencies. All these things are created by government. Which one? That is State Fisheries Department gives the finance to the fisherman. Number two, Fish Farmer Development Agencies, that is called the FFDA. Number third, Nationalized and Cooperative Bank also. Number fifth, Fisherman Cooperative Society also. All are the supporters to the fisherman by the way of financing. Okay, thank you.